Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with Resident Evil 6. Without further ado, let's get started. I don't know, you tell me. Oh, I gotta do this again. Come here. Come here. I'm fucking screwed. Good thing I reached the checkpoint though. Thank you. Come on. Hurt up. Oh. 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 Elena! Don't die on me! Don't die on me, Elena! I got you! Don't die on me, Elena! Harpoon! Yeah, this controller is fast, like, it's shaking like crazy, guys. Yeah. Yeah, big boy. How did you?
Careful, that thing's still around here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Elena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Elena? Elena? Oh, shoot! Swim, Leon! Oh gosh. Come on, Leon. Leon! Leon!
Thanks.
Woo! These zombies! Woo! Woo! Oh! Oh! Hexy no! Hexy no! I'm not prepared! Oh, he swallowed me! Leon! Shoot, I thought I died. I thought I died. It was scary. Oh, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here.
Good, you're still alive.
Yeah, barely, Elena. Barely. I'm the man of the hour. You telling me I'm barely alive? Come on, Elena. Oh! Go! Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, so should I wait? I think I should wait. The tonsils. Yeah, the tonsils. Bro, what the heck? Okay, is it supposed to reload? Bro, is it supposed to reload or am I supposed to harpoon it? I'm not using the she keep on saying Leon, but I don't get this process. Let's go! Helena! Helena, you're the best! Get out of here, you piece of punk! Oh! Oh! Oh, just ate me alive! Helena, you're supposed to shoot it. Shoot the mouth. Shoot the mouth, Helena. Shoot the mouth. Shoot the mouth. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Dive, dive. Oh God. I aim for the dynamite! Oof. Shoot. Here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get ready. Here it comes. Aim for the dynamite.
Get it. Let's go. Woo! Get out of here, you stupid monster. Get out of here! Woo. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. That was a little scary, guys. That was a little scary. Oh shoot! Woo. Helena, you better. You alright, Helena? Oh! What is that? What is that? What is that? We know the government has something to do with this. Oh. Oh. Holy moly. Holy moly.
He's sterilizing the area.
Yeah, good thing we got out of there. Oh, gosh. That was some scary stuff, guys. Some scary stuff.
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
Okay.
The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence.
What you mean? What you talking about? The evidence you have right now is that he got on an airport and he didn't tell you who he's talking to on the phone. That's evidence enough.
Listen.
Taking him in custody or I shoot him myself. You choose one or the other.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually.
It doesn't matter. We gotta figure this out.
What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Yeah, we're going to China. You're dang right we're going to China, Leon. Gonna stop that man on the airport. Holy moly donuts. Holy moly donut shop. Oh God, we ended this once and for all. Guys, we're not done yet. But I mean, the chapter is over. To a new one. Here we go. This is too crazy for your boy. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, so let's see. Let's see. Go none. See which one we're gonna get here. Oh, we need to work on defense. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's... Okay, melee. Yeah, melee. Oh, wait. Yep, wait. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, that's tough. Okay, so we got melee, but we cannot get the other thing, unfortunately. Hoo-wee. Hoo-wee, this gets a little bit tough. Alright guys, we are going to China. June 30th, 2013, lasting whatever to China. Helena?
You're just entering Chinese airspace.
Oh. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Helena, I don't turn people in to just turn them in. I can't do that.
Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah. I can't just turn you in, Helena. I gotta do this with you or without you. You get what I mean? I gotta do this with you because without you, I don't know what I would do. There's zombies on this train. Holy moly donuts! How many freaking zombies follow us to China? Welcome to China, boys and girls. Welcome to China.
A big one. The pilot is mutating into the same kind of monster we saw back in the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
I quit. That's enough. Leon, shoot. I quit. I quit. I don't know.
There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead.
There's a,
find out what's wrong.
Everybody, stay in your seats. Pilot, fucking. Oh, God. Holy moly. Welcome to China, boys and girls. Come on. Hurry up, Helena. Holy moly. At least we got a lightning hot pistol, though. Come on. Teamwork makes the dream work.
I think we made it in time.
Yeah, I don't know how many enemies are on this thing, though. It's back! Oh, God. No, no. Get the hell out of here with that. No, move. Okay, so I gotta do this fast. I gotta make this fast. Welcome to China. Oh, shoot. Distract it. Fucking go. Go. Sorry. Sorry about the language, guys. Shoot. Go. Come on, Leon. Here we go, Leon. Leon. Leon! Oh, shoot! Come on! Helena! Shut the latch! Shut it! Shut it! Shut it! Shut it! Shut it! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Oh, God! Woo!
Helena, we have to go!
Oh my gosh. Get him out of here! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Get him off! Get him off! Alright, this is getting scary for your boy. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Get the fuck back. Who do you think this is? Did I step on him? I think I did. Let's go. I thank God. Woo! Oh, shoot! Shoot, we're on our way to China, guys. Woo! I feel you, Leon. I don't like airplanes either, but you know, dang right, you gotta do what you gotta do. No.
Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
Oh my. I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fine, I'll fly.
Hey. Pull up, pull up, pull up! Oh, I did it too late. My fault. Yeah, I did it too late. You got this. Yeah, I did it too late.
You do something about this.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. We're taking lessons here.
Fine, I'm offline. You do something about this.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Got it.
Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Okay.
Thank God. Woo! Welcome to China, baby. Welcome to China. Delta Airplane Saran is at your service. Driving his first airplane and blowing things up. Oh shoot. Oh, I can't do this. Oh shoot. This is just too much. Everything just blow up, you know. I don't like being a pilot, but you know, you dang it. I have no choice. I have no choice playing this game. I gotta be a pilot for the first time ever. I gotta make things happen. Gotta make things happen. That's what we do in video games. That was just too much. That monster was too much. Beating this was a little bit too much. And flying the airplane was a little bit too much. Oof, that was crazy, guys. Oh, shoot. I mean, shoot. Welcome to Chicago. And over yet.
Leon?
Sup?
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Can we...
Where is he?
Go.
I need to know.
Hey, chill out, bro. Back up. I know you were her older sister, brother-in-law, but chill out. Got responsibilities too.
Anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Yeah, I saved your sister's life. Now, can you help me? Can you help me? There's a big duck. Duck. Jesus. Yeah, that's your ex-girlfriend, all right, bro. Oh, shoot.
Welcome to the club.
Yeah, welcome to the party, bro. You got a pistol, I got a pistol. Welcome, bro. Welcome. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party.
Got
need ammo. This dude has officially lost his mind. Man, shut up, bro! Oh my god. Woo! That wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah, I'm good. I'm fucking good. Oh, I'm good. Yeah. Sherry.
Okay, let's move.
Roger.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Sherry. Sherry? Did you blow up, Sherry?
How is he still
I don't know. He's a crazy lunatic. He's a crazy lunatic, Alina. This dude has lost his... What? Come on, you a punk, you're a punk. Got no choice. Yeah, this is your fault. This is your fault.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for
him. Oh, fuck, fuck. I'm out of ammo. Hold him off. I need something. I need something. Shoot him. I need ammo. I need ammo. Punk, punk, sit down. Sit down, boy. Oh my God. Oh my God. You got, oh shoot. Welcome to China. Oh shoot. Jerry. Oof. We gotta go.
Are they gonna be alright?
Let's just hope that Jake is as good as he thinks he is.
Oh, God.
Leon, do you read me?
Anakin?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago,
no,
but
shit.
You weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Hold on. Alright, let's go.
Roger.
I mean, no shit, the airplane went down. What you mean? I'm sorry, guys, but like, what she mean the airplane went down? We know the airplane went down.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons at the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right by the zombies. Perfect.
Trouble.
I need boxes, dang it.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
What the fuck?
The hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. The president's been trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
Thank you.
Oh,
Damn it. This is so nasty. That is so nasty. Go. Going up. The hell is this? Come on, hurry up.
I'm glad you're here.
Get the fucking door, please. Oh my God.
Got another key, only one left.
Come on, hurry up. The hell, fuck me.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. Get the fuck back. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry the fuck up. Oh my fucking God. I'm out of bullets. Thank God.
Sorry, we don't want to miss Simmons.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. Let's go. Whew. Oh my God, guys. Oh, I'm sweating. Okay. Alright. I was scared for my life, guys. I was scared for my life. My life was on the line. I'm telling you guys, my life was My life was on the line, guys. It was on the line. Like, those monsters were so scary. I had to bait them out just to get the key, just to sneak and get the other key, just to sneak to get the other key, and then sneak, and then, oh my God, that was just a lot of work. Well, welcome to China, boys and girls. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show, because it's getting down to the nitty gritty. It's getting juicy out here. I don't know what's going on, but your boy had enough. Your boy had enough. Ada.
Ada.
Yeah, that's what I said. Ada. What is Ada doing here? Ada. Ada. Ada.
Ada.
What?
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.
This game is good.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
Bro, how you...
Come on, let's get some answers.
Take the stairs.
Ada Wong.
Okay.
don't know, Helena.
I don't know. I don't like the look of it.
But like trapping us.
Locked.
Well, let me recuperate here.
Engaging lock. Testing for gunner types.
God damn it.
Claire, let's go after her.
Huh, Ada is something else. She's a piece of work. Like, how she know?
Roger!
Hey!
Roger!
I mean, she's a piece of work.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not talking
to you. What the
f... Ah. It's been fun.
Ada, what? I don't know.
I won't. Hey!
Roger!
Come on, come on, come on.
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her.
Nope. Nope. We're on the same side. Leon. Woo, good standoff. Good standoff.
Chris. Leon.
Yeah, man.
What are you doing here? We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
She's working for New Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
All right, Leon. Leon! Oh god! Flashbang! Ah! Oh shoot! She gone!
Freeze! Damn it!
Yeah, fuck you, Leon! Fuck you!
He's gonna kill her!
We had her!
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
All right, guys. Yeah, we're gonna stop right here because my phone's gonna die. But gosh, this was mine. This was crazy. But guys, welcome to China. We are officially in China. Now we're trying to get to Simmons. We ran into Chris. We ran into his people. And it's about to go down. But guys, if you like the video, smash that like button. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, guys, peace out. This is a good game. This is an awesome game.